Hey mate, I'm going to show you one trick inspired by Jimi Hendrix style. So we will keep this written in minor chord, like this. Yeah, it sounds quite Purple Haze style, but we will use hammer-on technique on the 4th string from 7th to 9th fret, like this. Again. Okay, so we'll be playing the 3rd string at the same time as well, like this. Finally, we go to the 3rd note from the root note, I mean G note here. So that's all. I hope you have letters and enjoy it.